When I went off to create life like the god I am, I generously gave Asuka the greatest gift of her career. I handed her my title. But even then, I had a plan. See, because I knew Asuka was the best, but I knew I could beat her. So my plan was that Asuka would hold that title until I came back, but then I would beat her, and then I would hold it, and nobody would ever be able to touch me ever again. But what I realize now is what I did is I created a selfish, entitled monster.
You're still big time, baby. No one is ready for Asuka. Not Bianca, not Becky, because at Hell in a Cell, I'm ready to be the new Raw Women Champion. Kicked
me last week, so in this match tonight, I'm gonna have a lot to say. And Becky, girl, I cannot wait to give you a piece of my mind on Sunday at Hell in a Cell. Because I don't care what my eyes are, the only percentage that I'm sure about is that this is 100% not going anywhere. And if I have to, I will 100% drop you just like I did at WrestleMania.
Oh, cheap shot from Becky Lynch.
Here comes Asuka now, going after Lynch.
It's a combustible situation. The kickoff Monday Night Raw.
It's a taste of what it's going to be like on Sunday.
Right, we're going to get a preview later tonight when Asuka and Belair square off. We're getting a preview right now.
It may start right off.
The opportunistic Lynch now hoisted up. KOD incoming.
Might happen a week early.
Oh, man.
Oh, this does not end well for Becky Lynch. Hip attack from Asuka.